Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages. We'll be in some situations where we need to fake or change our GPS location. Let me say you have found one good Android app and you want to install it, but it was not available in your location. And some other situation like you are visiting a website and it is asking you to give your location and you don't want to give the location. So in that situation also, you need to fake or change the GPS location. So in this video, I will let you know how to fake or change GPS location for free in your Android mobile without any routing. So without any delay, let us look into that. But before that, please do subscribe to my channel for more videos. So let us see how to fake or change GPS location in Android mobile without routing. To do so, you need to install an Android app called Fake GPS Location Spoofer Free. Just go to Play Store, install it, and before opening it, make sure that you need to enable your developer options in Android mobile. Just go to settings and scroll down till you find about phone. Just tap on it, and here just scroll down and you would find an option called build number. Just tap on it for 7 times. And it would say that you are now a developer. Just go back. And you would see an option called developer options about phone. Just tap on it and you could see that developer options has been enabled, and scroll down and you could find an option called select mock location app. In some mobiles you could find similar name with mock location. Just tap on it and it would ask for selecting an application. As we have already installed fake GPS free app, just tap on it. And it sets that fake GPS free location for the mock location app. Now just open the fake location free app which you have just now installed. And it is saying to make some changes to location settings as enable GPS location and disable Wi-Fi location. Just go to location settings and just turn on the location, and you could find an option called mode. Just tap on it and tap on the device only option so that it uses GPS. You would change the GPS location only on this device. Just tap on it. Now just come back and open the app. So let me open it again. Now you could see that I opened the fake GPS app, and you have an options to search or double tap or anywhere. Just I need to search. I'll give some location like Newark, which is not my exact location, just search, and it would say it will give the map of Newark. Just if you want to give any location, just go to some map and double tap on it, and it would say that this is so and so location which you have selected. Now on the bottom right, you could see an orange play button. Just tap on it. Just remove the ads and just tap on this play button. And it says that fake location has been engaged. Just tap on it again so that fake location has been engaged. And if you see this, you could see that fake location has been enabled now. So by just tapping once on the play button, fake location will be enabled. And you could see that my fake location is now White Street of some Newark, United States. So now you can test it whether the fake location has been enabled or not. For that, just open. To check whether the fake location has been enabled or not, just open Google Maps. And you were taken directly to Newark. You could see that these were some Canal Street, Franklin Street. These were all of Newark and not my original location. To verify furthermore, just tap on these ATMs. And it would show all the ATMs of near around Newark, which was your fake location. See, these are all the ATMs near the location which I said, which is the fake GPS location. So this is a simple way to fake or change GPS location in your Android mobile without routing. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video. If you have anything more to add or any video suggestions, please comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video, and please.